South Sioux City school bus slid off the road this morning. According to the district, one of its buses on route number 2 near Lake Village Trailer Park got stuck after it slid off the road. There were 5 students on board the bus at the time, but none of them were injured.